Okay, ma'am, let me first welcome you in Hyderabad Thank City. You so much. Thank I know you have shooted at the, you must be having some of your good memories with Hyderabad.
Yeah, I love
so
Hyderabad.
We have tried to catch you today. So okay. We just want to share, okay, if you can share some of your good memories with Hyderabad.
I have come a lot in my early career. Nagarjuna had given me an opportunity to choreograph for his movies. So that was my first stint in South. And then of course now Sanya is my very dear friend. Yes. She lives in Hyderabad. So I come very often whenever I'm here. And Rohit Shetty, who has rejuvenated Ramoji Rao City. So I'm very, very much over there most of the time. And of course now there's IKEA in Hyderabad. So even more reason to come.
So are you going there and shopping? Got a toy?
I've taken my kids and gone to IKEA last time when I was there.
Okay.
And we shopped a lot and they were very nice. They shipped it all for us. All the way to Bombay.
So ma'am, would you like to share some of the memories with the stars? You know, first day thoda language problem aya, and you know, the coordination happened with Naga sir or some other star.
Actually, there's no, because everyone speaks English over here, so it's actually not an issue.
You can try to learn some Telugu because you don't leave anything. You're a good learner.
I want to tell you, my language skills are horrible.
No.
I'm very bad at languages. That's something I just can't pick up. But luckily, everyone speaks English and everyone's very polite and I loved, I used to wait for the tiffin to come, the tiffin, I used to love it. And also the studios here are so much nicer than Mumbai.
So next
they are
movie.
Open air. Yes, next movie definitely, Ramoji Rao, at one point I used to not like it because it was in, but now I love shooting over there. I feel, you know, once you go there, a lot of optimum work happens over there. It's away from everything else. So yes, my next film, definitely I'd like to come and shoot.
So ma'am, in if South India, if you get a chance, which star you want to make them dance on your beats?
All fantastic dancers there. I've made Chiranjeevi sir dance, I made Nagarjuna dance, Venki, I've made him dance too, and a lot of the girls of course. I think Mahesh Babu is a fantastic dancer. And from Tamil, Vijay, I've worked with him, yeah. He's just an outstanding dancer.
Now you want it. Cake ko isko to dance karana hai.
Abhi to mereko sirf Tom Cruise ko dance karana hai.
Aap international, you're going international.
Tisa Tom Cruise ko dance karana hai.
So ma'am, as you're here, you know, what do you have to say, the cinema, you know, like remakes are happening. Now people know Tollywood ke heroes in Bollywood.
Yes.
Bollywood ka Telugu mein dubs ho raha hai because so many, most of your movies are getting dubbed in Telugu.
All my movies have been dubbed in Tamil, Telugu. In fact, Mehuna, I think, was copied without taking rights also and someone made it. Someone sent me
money.
They said, they made Mehuna. I was like, but they didn't buy the rights from us.
So you're in laws, you need to go.
Yeah.
So that's what's happening. So your movies are also being made remake.
Yeah, I think it's great that we get more exposure, more people get to see our movies. The business also becomes bigger. Like we watch a lot of the big South movies that are dubbed in Hindi and like Bahubali, to name a few. Kabir Singh now has been done huge success. And it was exactly like the movie that was made in the South. I mean, they didn't try to Hindinize it, you know. So I think it's great. It's a mix of exchange of films, of cinema across states. Otherwise, everyone's just very possessive and makes for their own state. I think it's wonderful that it's going pan-India.
And then we just want to end up by knowing your favorite step from the South. When you see South movies, step concept.
I don't know the steps, but I love when Dhanush dances and all that. I love those, you know, when they do those village dances with the lungi. I just love it because I can't do it. I just love watching it.
And then last, as you're socially so much involved when the things happen, as you know, in Hyderabad, Priyanka Reddy and Nirbhaya, how you want to react on behalf of?
I don't know what to react after making such a big fuss on Me Too and girls. I mean, they're just absolutely two different Indias we live in. One is where women go out to work and, you know, they are step to step with men and independent, and then when they do that, this is what I mean. They have, something has to be done. There has to be some zero tolerance laws being made for crimes like this.
I think justice should be quick, as we always lack in.
But that's what earlier when Nirbhaya happened, they said fast track, and so many years down the 8 years now, nine years down the line, is back to square one. Nothing has changed. So there, besides being fast track, there has to be a zero tolerance law.
Yes.
You do this,
finished.
That's the only way it'll stop.
Thank you so much.